And you saw it writ large today with a pair of stellar quarters from Home Depot and Walmart. Now, by the way, these were some of the best numbers I have ever seen. Home Depot put up a 24% same-store sales growth number. I've never seen anything like that. That's incredible. No, never. Meanwhile, Walmart's U.S. e-commerce business shot up 79% year over year. Yet both stocks just got annihilated today. You know why? Because the vaccine is a headwind for them. There's no way Home Depot or Walmart can keep delivering this kind of growth once the world goes back to normal. The only way they can keep putting up such great results is if we're still stuck inside next year, renovating our homes with help from Home Depot while we order all sorts of stuff from Walmart's website. But thanks to Pfizer and Moderna, well, that's not where we're headed. You take away the stay-at-home economy, and these two stories become a lot less attractive. Will we really need Walmart's local e-commerce when we can safely go out and shop anywhere? Maybe some of us will be so enamored with Walmart's digital offering that we'll never, ever go back to a brick-and-mortar store again. But I bet most people can't wait to shop normally. I mean, really. I mean, people like to shop. Remember, it's America. As for Home Depot, I'm sure some people will keep fleeing to the, from the cities to the suburbs. But once the vaccine's everywhere, well, maybe that changes the incentives. Maybe we'll still need new appliances and chairs and sofas made by Whirlpool or Herman Miller. But will we need more tools from Stanley Black & Decker? Maybe we have them all. How about lumber, flooring? I mean, there's only so many times you can remodel, right?
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.